My name's Paul, and today in the workshop we've got two Zaptec Pro chargers, and I'm going to show you how to share a Wi-Fi connection from one charger over power line carrier. This is very useful when you can't get line of sight on Wi-Fi and you need to extend the network, so we'll have a look at that now. So what we've got here is this charger is connected on Wi-Fi with a good signal. This one is not connected. It's connected on 4G and has a poor connection. So what we're going to do is improve the connection by bridging the Wi-Fi from this charger to this one over power line carrier. We're doing it over power line carrier because that's very useful where there's not line of sight, where the chargers are on the same circuit. We can extend the network over power line carrier. So first of all, we'll connect to this charger here and enable sharing over power line carrier. So we'll go into the Zaptec app now. So we go to the three-dot menu, configure products, and we'll select the charger with the good Wi-Fi connection. Enter the PIN. We can see here that the charger is online with a good Wi-Fi connection, and we're going to enable share network via PLC. Now, before we do that, this is very important. We need to specify the network name. There could be other power line carrier networks out there. We don't know. So we tap on connect to PLC and set network name. Set network name. We'll give it a name. We'll call it My Charger. Set the network name and press save. Now what that will do is that will cause the charger to create a new encryption key, which means that only these two chargers will be able to connect. And we can see there we've created a new encryption key. So this is very important. We'll copy that key because we're going to need that to connect later. So copy the encryption key. That's now copied. Now that we've set the encryption key, we can share the network via PLC. So we tap share network via PLC. And that's done. Okay, and we can come out of the app. So this charger is now got a good connection to Wi-Fi, and it is now sharing its network connection over power line carrier, which means we can connect any other charger to it over the power line carrier networking. So that's now what we're going to do with this second charger. So we go back into the Zaptec app, three-dot menu, configure products, connect to the charger that needs the network connection. You can see here that the charger is offline, doesn't have a good connection, and we're going to connect to PLC. So we connect to PLC. All we do here is set the encryption key. There may be one already there. This is why we created a new one before. We don't want to connect to a different power line carrier network. And we paste the network key that we saved earlier, set that. Save. We can now switch the charger to power line carrier. And that's it done. If we come out of there, the charger will now connect over power line carrier. You can see it's found two devices. Sometimes takes a minute or so for the charger to connect over power line carrier, so we'll give it a little moment to connect. There we go. Charger is now online. It's got an IP address connected over power line carrier. So now this charger has a good network connection. It's not using radio, it's using power line carrier to connect to this charger. So we've solved the problem. This charger is now online with a reliable network connection. Job done. Thank you.